I really admire their braveness. I really admire their courage. And I would like to tell them that we are fully behind them, and international community and Iranian American in exile really support them, and we do our best to make the situation better for them.
We will do everything we can to stand with you and be with you and to bring international support behind you so that the Iranian regime will be overthrown in 2020. And that's the message of today's event. 2020 regime change.
For many Iranians who've been waiting and watching, the fact that the Iranian government couldn't tell the truth about shooting down a civilian airliner to its own people, when its own people died, sometimes a simple fact like that can crystallize just how illegitimate a government can be.
Well, what's truly shocking is the whole world knew that they shot down this plane. It was caught on video. It was seen by the satellites, and yet the regime thought they continued to do what they've always done, and that's deny it. They even went so far as to take a bulldozer and try to cover up the wreckage, just as they've done with other tragedies that they don't want to look at. These days are different. These young people know different, and they are going to be the tip of the spear in changing that awful, historic, hopefully, footnote in Iranian history, and that's the rule of this theocratic fascist regime called the mullahs.
This is the young generation in Iran that they don't see any future with this regime, and the fact that they're risking their lives coming out and opposing the regime, it shows that how weak this regime is and how vulnerable this regime is, and they're ready for change. They want a regime change.